Did you know some birds have a unique relationship with large animals, where they get free meals while helping their hosts stay healthy? Oxpeckers land on hippopotamuses, feeding on ticks, fleas, and other parasites found on the hippo's skin. The hippo gets a cleaning service, reducing irritation. Similarly, oxpeckers land on giraffes, eating ticks and parasites from their skin. This helps giraffes stay clean and possibly healthier. Buffaloes also benefit from birds like oxpeckers and cattle egrets. These birds feed on insects and parasites stirred up by the buffalo's movement or found on their skin. Even crocodiles participate in this commensalism. Egyptian plovers pick parasites from the crocodile's teeth, which open their mouths to allow the birds to feed. These relationships are examples of commensalism, where the birds benefit by obtaining food, and the host animals may benefit from the cleaning service. Other interesting examples include marine commensalism, like barnacles on whales and remoras on sharks, and terrestrial ones like cattle egrets with livestock. These interactions showcase the diversity of commensal relationships in nature, highlighting how different species can coexist and benefit from each other. Thanks for tuning in. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe for more content, hit that like button, leave a comment below, and share with others who might find this helpful.